holding a guitar. First I'm gonna use black and do these parts that I find in guitars. These parts of guitars, you can push on them. I'm gonna do some. Okay, I'm gonna use more of the black. And do it on the ridges here, so it looks 3D. It's by the shadows, it looks black. First gonna clean the brush. Okay, now I'm gonna use white and again I'm gonna thin out the brush. Okay, now I'm gonna use white. But first I want to do some dots here. And then lines. Okay, clean the brush again and thin it out. Strings. I'm gonna make thicker strings also. Got on the piano. Sorry, I didn't mean piano. I meant guitar. If you want it to look thin, you can do this so it looks like it's very thin. Okay, for this part, I'm gonna go to do this to the brush. With the water. Okay. Okay, I'm done doing this. Dress. I know I'm crazy. If you don't know behind the scenes, I'm crazy. I'm gonna do the shadow. Okay. Now the other shadow. Okay, more shadows. This is a short sleeve dress, so I'm gonna put this part on the dress. This is gonna be the color. Okay, I'm done doing this shadow. Now, more shadows. You might remember I did the color. I'm gonna put more shadows on it. And a shadow here. And here. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the pink color that I used for the background of the chest. Okay, now I'm gonna do the rest of the body. Okay, I'm now gonna do the shoes. Sorry, I mean legs. So, to make this look like a little girl, I'm gonna make her shoes this shape. Skin color I use. I also mix this. I know I told you that mixing. See, I told you I was crazy. Now I'm gonna do her arms. Obviously they're gonna be on the piano or else it will look like she's using magic powers. To make it look like she's bending her arms, I'm gonna do like this, and her fingers are gonna be on the bottom of the, what it was called, piano. No, not piano. Okay, I will try to remember it. Okay, I'm gonna do more shadows. I'm gonna first mix the color. I'm gonna put a little bit of brown in this color. Color. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, I'm done do putting this skin color. Now I'm gonna use some light brown and put it in the skin color to make the perfect shadow color. Okay, I'm just gonna do it like this because it is gonna be covered with the hair. Okay, now I'm gonna start on the face. I'm gonna first use white for the eyes. Put their eyes here. You can make them big or small. Okay, now I'm gonna use the black and join her pupil. It should be white because girls have white ones. Or if you're doing it a boy, you can do them thin or white. Now I'm gonna use the dark brown. And don't forget to fix the pupil after this part. Now the orange. Okay, now I'm gonna start on her hair. It's gonna be long just like mine and light brown just like mine. This brush is gonna be the best to use it because it makes a very good hair. And I'm gonna use this part of it to fill in the gaps. Okay, now I'm gonna put the darker shade. I'm gonna use my regular light brown to do some of the shadows on it. Hair also has shadows. Okay, this strand up here is gonna be on the ear. I'm gonna do some dark brown. The finishing touch. And it's done. Okay. I hope you enjoyed my video. Like and subscribe. Don't get sure to get out on my videos. Bye.